this is just a sample of the B flat whistle bagpipe tenor. It feels very, very similar to a Highland pipe tenor. It's easy to blow. You don't overblow it or anything. It sounds pretty good. It's pretty good. This is my first time playing it too, so I haven't been able to get accustomed using it. I'm sure after you use it for a while, it becomes a little easier. And that's the B flat. This is the A. Yes, spacing is just, I'd say, slightly, feels just slightly different than a pipe tenor, but it's still very, very similar. A lot more, because I play Irish whistles as well, it's a much easier transformation than definitely learning how to play the Irish whistle. The second range is pretty good too.